If you shut the door, I understand, but I really hope that you don't. I know there's nothing that I can say that will take away.
Then don't try. You know, I never told you this, but when I was a kid, I was in a car accident when I was 10 years old. And I smashed my head on the dashboard and cracked my skull, split it open from here to here, 17 stitches. And I never thought that I would long for that day until now.
It didn't mean anything.
It meant something to me. Words mean something to me. Engaged means something to me. It doesn't mean maybe I'll get married. It doesn't mean I'll see how I feel. I don't know. I'm not sure. And it definitely doesn't mean I'm gonna test the waters and see if there's somebody else out there that I like better. It means that you fall in love with the person that you want to spend the rest of your life with, and that you actually want to marry them.
I want to marry you. I'll marry you next month. I'll marry you this week. I'll walk out of this apartment right now, and I will marry you.
It doesn't work that way, okay? You can't just walk in here now and tell me that you can't live without me and expect me to what? What am I supposed to do with that, Sarah? I'm supposed to make it all right for you? I can't anymore.
I don't want you to. I love you. I didn't come here to tell you that I can't live without you. I can't live without you. I just don't want to.
One condition. If we have a daughter, Beau Burrows doesn't come within 1,000 miles of her.
It stops with me.
On a cold January night in the city of New York, this man and this woman slept together. They also slept together the next night, and the next night, and the next night, and the next night.